What is going on, everyone? Ken, also known as Wiltshire, and welcome back to another video tutorial. In this tutorial today, I'll be showing guys how to manually update your PlayStation Vita to firmware version 3.60, which is the firmware version needed to use Hankaku Enzio. So let's get started. Now, as you can see on my screen, I went to System Update and then Update via Wi-Fi. Normally, this will give you the latest firmware version for the PlayStation Vita, which I believe is 3.65 at the time of recording this video. Now, as you can see, mine is 3.60, and in brackets, that translates to transformation compatible. Now, I have changed a few settings on my Wi-Fi settings to give me the ability to update to 3.60 and not 3.65. So I'm going to show you guys how to do that real quick today. So what we need to go to is the network tab in our settings, and we need to go to Wi-Fi settings. Now, find the access point that you are currently connected to. I'm connected to my 2.4 gigahertz band, so we're going to click on that. And what we need to do is we need to go to advanced settings. Now, we have to change a few options in here. What we have to change is we have to change DNS settings from automatic to manual. Once you have done that, you need to input the primary DNS, which is 212.47.229.76. This is a DNS server that contains the 3.60 firmware update and will only allow us to download the 3.60 update, so it is safe. Now, you also have to make sure that you have no secondary DNS, make sure that is blank, and you have to not be using a proxy server, so click Do Not Use. Once you have done that, click OK in the bottom right-hand corner to save those settings. Now, all we have to do is we have to go to our settings and go to System Update and then update using Wi-Fi. And as you can see, it will now say that a new system software version is available, version 3.60, transformation compatible. If you have this, you are good to go to click the next button in the bottom right-hand corner. If you do not have this, do not hit the next button, okay? If you hit the next button, you will be updating to the most latest firmware version from Sony, and you do not want this because there's no current way of downgrading your firmware version to 3.60. You are essentially screwed. So do not do that if you do not see this in brackets, okay? Do not do that. So since we have this, we're gonna click next on our PlayStation Vita, and it says the system will close all applications. Click okay, yep, go ahead. It will now download the system firmware version that we need, which is 3.60 for Hankaku. It just scroll all the way down and accept the terms of use. And we're gonna click update. And as you can see back there, it says you cannot go back, which is true at this time. So you just have to wait for it to download, and once you have waited for it to download, it will then install the update, and we are good to go to install Hankaku and Enzio. Okay, so my Vita has now rebooted, and it's now updating to 3.60. All we have to do is wait for a little bit more, and we should be on version 3.60. Okay, so it looks like my Vita has just about finished installing 3.60. There we go. So now it's going to reboot and restart your PlayStation Vita. And when it reboots, we should be on version 3.60. And after the Vita has rebooted, we can now clear the DNS settings if you'd like. If you want to be extra safe, I guess you could leave the DNS settings on there so you won't update to a newer firmware, just 3.60. It will give you an error saying you're already on it if you choose to leave the DNS settings on there. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into settings, and I'm just going to show you guys that we are in fact on version 3.60, and this is the firmware again which is needed to use Hankaku on your PlayStation Vita. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys have any comments, questions, or concerns, please leave them in the comments section below. I will do my best to answer them for you guys, and as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.